Hello! In this tutorial, we will take a look at the Form tab in TrunCAD. Here in the Form tab, we can do Z offsets, cutouts, and arcs. Let us begin with the Z offset. You can either set a Z offset from the left or from the right, a cutout, negative or positive, you could set an arc, or if you don't want the changes you just made, you just go to straight. And the changes are reset. This was how to set a form in TrunCAD. Thank you for watching.